And let's be real. As our first African-American first lady, she's faced pressures I never did. And she's handled them with pure grace. By any standard, she has been an outstanding first lady who has made us all so proud.